You know, one of the pieces of the O'Neill process and the development experience for artists is that, unlike at other companies or organizations where you kind of go in and it's very fast, and even when they give you 2 weeks, it's still not enough time. And what we do is we bring the writers to us and they stay with us for the entire month. And so the workshop experience is a week long, but then the other time is completely theirs. And I ask very little of them. I ask, you know, come to the first reads of the other plays, come to the presentations of the other plays. But I think that having that kind of long residency and doing just that, having the opportunity to speak to peers, have the opportunity to reflect on what's happening, talk to people about your work or not, you know, not talk to people about your work and just go to the beach and spend a lot of good time there thinking about your life. I feel like that is one of the unique pieces of it, is that the residency is...